Hey folks, welcome back to Bare Metal Forge. This is going to be part two of the pipe Tomahawk. So stick with us. Hope you enjoy the video. Just doing a little straightening on it. All right, now we're gonna take it over to the power hammer and start on the blade up. Yep, I guess the vibration from the camera knocked the camera down. Sorry about that. I guess the vibrations from the hammer knocked it down. So we're gonna try to reset and see if it'll, hopefully won't do it again. All right, let's see if we can try this again without the camera falling. Let me get my glove on first, because that steel right there is hot. Should have put it in the water. Thank you. getting it there. Just want to get that blade thin, a little bit thinner, and then I'll take that my spring swage and put that in there and start spreading the end of it out. about right where I wanted it, about 2.5 inches. Folks, that is one pipe tomahawk done. And I know y'all probably seen cleanup on a bunch of stuff before, but I'm not gonna do that to you. But I'll do an update video later on of just getting it cleaned up and put on the handle. Other than that, it's done, it's straight. Just got to get it cleaned up and then we'll put it on the handle. All right, I appreciate y'all watching for today. That was part two of the pipe tomahawk. And we'll see you on the next one. And if y'all like it, please hit that subscribe and hit the like button. I appreciate it. Thank you.